Here's Pittsburgh Steelers linebacker James Harrison working out. And oh my gosh, he broke the bar. Actually, no, he didn't. This thing is called a tsunami bar, and it's supposed to do this. I've never heard of this bar before, but apparently it's a real thing. And it's supposed to help you get really, really strong while maximizing a lot of stuff. Though if I saw this in the gym, I'd think something was really wrong. Harrison is a beast in the weight room, and now he's just getting really creative and strong.